Good morning, everyone. Thank you very much for being here in this conference. It has been organized by Roma Tre University, the World Academy of Art and Science, and the World University Consortium. The World Academy of Art and Science, for some of you who may not know it, was founded in 1960 by 80 eminent intellectuals from many countries concerned with the policy consequences and social implications of knowledge. One of the founders' original intention was to establish an informal world university. Today, the Academy has over 730 fellows from more than 80 countries, working in a wide range of global political, economic, social, and ecological challenges. Our motto is leadership in thought that leads to action. Grazie, Alberto. 4 years ago, the World Academy partnered with the United Nations in Geneva to convene a conference of around 200 thinkers, scientists, and diplomats to examine how they effectively address the pressing global challenges confronting humanities today. In one of the sessions, we asked the following critical question. Quote, if you wanted to create an accessible, affordable, relevant, and world-class system of higher education, open to all human beings, how would you do it? That was the question. This marked the first step on a long journey of inquiry and research that has brought us to Rome today. It led directly to the organization of the first international conference by the World Academy of Arts and Science at the University of California in Berkeley in October 2013. This is a time in which the MOOCs, famous MOOCs course, were just gaining ground as a new delivery system for education. The conference analyzed the potentials of online education. This conference also led within 6 months to the establishment of the World University Consortium, an offspring of the World Academy of Arts and Science, whose chartered members include 4 of the organizations that also are collaborating with the host conference here in Rome, namely the International Association of University Presidents, Professor Kaka Segeri, the new president, the Inter-University Center in Croatia, the Interpersonal Academy for Personal Conscience by Alberto, and the Mother Service Society by Gary Jacobs. The mission of this World University Consortium is to facilitate awareness and collaboration among all stakeholders to involve and promote development of accessible, affordable, quality higher education worldwide, based on human-centered approach that shifts the emphasis from specialized expertise to contextualized knowledge within a transdisciplinary conceptual framework reflecting the complexity and integration of the real world. From teaching mastery to a field of knowledge to learning that enhances the capacity of students to think and discover knowledge for themselves. From theoretical mastery to acquisition of knowledge, skills, and values relevant to each individual's personal development and career. On an educational system better suited to develop the full potentials of social personality and individuality for productive, engaging social welfare and psychological well-being. Pursuant to this mission, over the last 4 years, the World Academy and the World University Consortium have carried out an in-depth inquiry into the state of higher education worldwide and identified the critical need for rapid and radical changes. Today, it is with joy and deepest appreciation that the World Academy and the World University Consortium are here to partner with our great host, Roma Tre University, to launch the second International Conference on Future Education. Over the past 67 years of my life, as a former rector of the United Nations University and also 2 times rector of universities in my own country, Brazil, as a special advisor to Dr. Federico Maior, who is here, a great Director General of UNESCO, my great personal friend, Very happy to say that I was Secretary General of the International Association of University Presses, and also in many other jobs in my own country. I have attended countless conferences around the world of higher education. But among them all, this conference is really very unique. We have gathered here eminent thinkers, researchers, university administrators, and professors of education and of many other disciplines with vast experiences covering all aspects of education. But at the same time, we have also gathered here representatives from the business community, from labor unions, from NGOs and international organizations such as the ILO. Most important, we have a large contingent number of students in this assembly, including a large group from a partner organization, the Kyung-hee University in Korea. There are 22 of them here. I'm very happy to say that. I give special attention and importance to the students because they represent the voice of the future. They are the customers and beneficiaries of the educational system whose future lives can be affected by what we think, what we say, and what we will do as a result of this conference. So this event is not merely one more instance of educators talking among themselves. This is a multi-stakeholder gathering of different social groups who share a strong aspiration to evolve an educational system capable of effectively addressing the complex challenges confronting youth and all humanity tomorrow. It is the greatest pleasure and gratitude that the World Academy of Arts and Science and the World University Consortium come to Rome to partner with Roma Tre University in our joint effort to make a difference on the future of education. Our profound thanks to the rector of Roma Tre, Luca Pietromarci, and to Professor Anna Atufi Pentini, and to Francesco Mattei, who just spoke to us. My thanks also for the great efforts and the generous support that makes this conference possible today. My thanks also go to all the speakers and participants that came to this conference in Rome for coming to join us in this collaborative effort. Indeed, it is my hope that all of you will have the opportunity and inclination to speak out and share your ideas and suggestions during this conference. Thank you also for your attention.